It's just before Christmas, and volunteers at the So-Style toy factory in Budapest are working hard to prepare thousands of donated gifts for underprivileged children.
Magyarországon rettentően sok gyermek, körülbelül 400 ezer gyermek.
Around 400,000 children live below the poverty line in Hungary. This toy factory is there to offer them as much as possible and help them celebrate Christmas.
Nagyobb számban elérni és segíteni.
Last year, more than 40,000 people gave away their old toys, with total donations weighing over 200 tons.
My daughter saw this toy factory on TV and decided to donate the toys she didn't want anymore.
I come to the toy factory every year because I think we should give whenever we can to help those who can't afford to celebrate Christmas.
The Red Cross is a partner in this initiative. At one of their centers, families not only come to collect toys, books and games for their children, but also food for Christmas Eve.
I am really happy that I can come here and take advantage of this opportunity because I am unemployed.
If it weren't for these gifts, I wouldn't be able to give my children anything because I don't have enough money. I have three children in my care.
The Toy Factory is one of the biggest charity events in Europe. And this year, the organizers hope to help more than 300,000 children have a happier Christmas.